Today I'm going to show you how to create a date countdown in Excel. All right, here we have a software go live countdown and a project tracking template, and we have the date input here of our go live, which is 1/1/2025. And so I want to calculate both the number of calendar days as well as the number of working days between now or today and that date. So all we have to do is select the cell where we want to enter our date countdown, and then we're going to type a formula. We're going to type equals, and then we're going to select the cell that has the date, and we're going to say minus, and we're going to use the today function. And then we open parentheses, close parentheses, and hit enter. And this will show up in a date format, so then all we have to do is right-click, format those cells as general, and click OK. And that'll give us the number of days between that go live date and today. So every time you open up this workbook on a new day, it will update the correct countdown. And so if we want to just count the number of working days between now and that date, we can use the NETWORKDAYS function. So I'm going to type equals, and we're going to type NETWORKDAYS. And once I start typing that, it will show up here. It's the first one selected. I'm going to hit tab to select that. Our start date, we're going to use the today function, and open and close parentheses, comma, and then our end date is going to be the cell where our event date is located. Then we're going to close our parentheses and hit enter. And that's going to give us the number of working days between now and that event date. And again, this will update for and be a live date that's dynamic and will update every time you open the spreadsheet on a new day. And if you need to update the go live date because we've referenced that cell, if our go live gets pushed out to April and we hit enter, our countdown will automatically update with the number of days between now and that event date. Now, if you want to learn a little bit more about network days, check out the other video on my channel on how to calculate working days in Excel. This will dive into if you want to account for different company paid holidays and use those in your formula as well. Be sure and share this video with your friends and visit my website, SharonSmithHR.com. Thanks for watching.